All right, we're headed to the Hermosa Market, or Palenque, if you will. Wet Market.
Anong parte ito? Buto-buto?
Ako.
Magkano sa buto-buto?
370.
You got beef? Hello.
The same.
Yeah, you know.
And this
looks
good. It's
fresh. Oh yeah, definitely fresh. Probably cut it up this morning. Here we go. Pig's ears? I think. Good morning. So interesting.
There you go.
chicken intestine. Delicacy, right? A lot of street vendors sell fried intestine on a stick. Chicken feet. Something that you find at the grocery store nowadays. With all the new immigrants coming to the country, chicken feed has become a little more popular. I gotta try to remember to talk up a little bit. Good morning. Fish for the day.
Hi, sir.
Good morning.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
You want fresh
what
fish?
What kind of fish?
McDonald's.
What kind? What is it?
Canada. Ano lang, 150 half kilo, 300 1 kilo. Only one. Red snapper.
Tuna or swordfish?
Swordfish.
Swordfish?
All swordfish. Look at her, I said, take care of your finger. It's only one and it's not gonna grow anymore.
What you call service? You want your meat cut up? They cut it up for you. Before you leave the market. They're getting some beef and chicken. Maybe some, I guess this might be pork. Because we got a big party tomorrow for Jocelyn's birthday. We're taking the family to the beach. There'll be about 25 of us there. Alright, time to get some veggies.
Thank you.
fresh fish. Seasonings and condiments.